Plum pudding?
Oh my god, get out of the fire!
But I can't catch on fire.
Aaron, stop.
Jeez.
I got food to cook and you're in my way. What the heck is that noise?
Bad stuff's happening over here. Spider versus tall bird.
They didn't spawn one of those giant spiders in, did they?
Nah. My sanity's going now.
It's nighttime.
I thought my girl liked the dark.
Is that her or is it Wendy?
I'm pretty sure it's her.
I thought it was the girl with the lighter.
It might be.
I don't know.
I have hot cocoa.
I did, but I drank it.
And plum pudding.
We can build a Christmas tree and decorate it.
Yes! Aaron, there's a spider.
Yeah, I see that.
Where's my trap at? There it is. Here.
There's a lot of spiders. Dummy. You need to find a spider-free area.
Well, thanks to you, that's not gonna happen.
Oh, we can take out some nests.
Where's your ghost at?
She's not ready yet. Aaron, do you want to see my toys? These are my toys.
Oh god.
Katie said I'm not allowed to have them anymore, though.
Why not?
He's a jerk. Would you like an air freshener? Or a toy horse?
Oh no!
What?
Oh, there's like 10 tumbleweeds up here.
I got a gnome. I don't give a fuck. I'm keeping it.
God.
My sanity is gone.
So many tumbleweeds. Are you carrying something?
It's probably because of the graveyard.
Oh. Yeah.
Plus, I do have nightmare fuel. Will that help it?
No, it's because you were to get upgrades.
I cannot eat anything. The monster meat that you gave me, I cannot eat. I mean, I can't eat it, but I'll go crazy.
Oh yeah, you can't eat monster meat.
He can, or?
Can't.
Wow, they really changed what happens when you're going crazy, huh?
No.
Did they not? I don't remember everything spinning around before. What? What are you gasping about? You motherfucker.
Hester to the rescue. Look at all these tumbleweeds.
Yeah, thanks, Katie. Fucking tumbleweeds everywhere. Holy shit, Katie!
Apparently it didn't go up and to the right.
Do we need to find you?
Possibly.
Goodbye.
Yeah, we did get to the right. I hope you have stuff to at least take a torch.
Oh, there we go.
We missed the tumbleweed fucking party.
Oh!
You said the spider didn't even give a fuck. But he does. Mm-hmm. He does give a fuck.
I think we should go back up, maybe. Because there's more spiders down here than there were up there. Yeah.
What am I
oh,
doing?
Blade. Oh, Blade, why did you do that?
I don't know. It said attack and I got excited.
Uh-oh. Don't go towards that. Don't go towards that. Don't go towards that.
I'm ready to die. It's okay.
Over here. Right here. Seems like a good place. Right here.
Right here.
Well, one thing, we're gonna be completely fine with, hats.
Yeah. Hats.
Yeah, we'll have enough silk to make it hats.
Oh.
For winter.
I have 6 silk.
I think there's 10 in Chester.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, never mind. We're good.
Do you still have that hammer?
Yeah.
Smash this house.
Smash what?
Smash this.
Oh, okay. Okay, where's the hammer?
I think you can smash it with the hammer.
Oh, fuck! Smash the house! Smash the house, Blade! Oh. Aaron, if Katie tells you to do something, don't fucking do it!
Ow.
Smash the house, Blade. Smash the house. Hey, Abigail's here.
Yeah, you got killed in front of her.
Fuck!
Die.
For once, it wasn't Aaron's fault. Katie. You have to add a new fucking name to that poll. Abigail's dead. Holy shit. I literally am at like half health, and that's all I can have almost.
Do you want to start over?
No! We're fucking playing! I hate you. I hate you, Katie. Smash the house! Hey guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. If you would, leave a like and a comment. And if you aren't already, please do subscribe.